Did some of you all hear this group today? And did you come back tonight to hear them? Well, I would too if I were you. I'm a mama, I'm at KBCS Radio, and I have not seen any of their music at KBCS. And I'm scrambling around. Y'all listen to KBCS? We love you. Thank you for doing that. And thanks to all of those DJs who are broadcasting from their closet, their garage, their basements. They're there for you, bringing all this good music to you. Well, we don't know that. So I have to turn to Spotify. I know. I turn to Spotify and I go, those Wintergrass people go to IBMA and they investigate and they find artists to bring to you. And then they find them in California and they just have to bring them up the coast, which is a really nice way of doing it. And no matter where you are in your, I'm not saying anything ugly about California. I have been threatened on the Wintergrass stage. All right, California, I'm saying nothing negative about you. We have some fine people here from California, and they're going to entertain you and you at home, too. We're glad you, wherever you are, you know, you can be in your car watching this on a telephone. I hope you are. So I ask these people who range in, these people started like, they strutted on a stage and they were puppies. So you've got your book, you can read about them. And you'll find out they're award-winning. You know, the Mando's been awarded Best Mando, and the guitar player's been awarded Best Guitar Player, and the vocalist has been awarded Best Vocalist, and the band. I don't know about the bass player.
That's fair.
But he holds down the low end real well. So they got all these awards, and you can win about all that. You can read about it. And I was asking, how do they want to be introduced? What do they want to be said? What is this? What is it? And they're, you know, they're still puppies. And you know, because they could say, hey, we're going to be in Shelton, Washington at the Bluegrass in the Forest. They could say that so I could come out and tell you all that. But they didn't. But I invited them to come to the Stage 3 in Kingston, and I'll tell you about that some other time. And I'm telling you who are on the screen so you'll know that I've invited another band home. I ask her, what's the best introduction you've ever been given? And she says, Joe Craven. Y'all know Joe, right? Mr. Joe, right? Wrote a poem for her. Now, I'm backstage. Mr. Joe had more than a minute of this information. I'm backstage, and I'm trying to write a poem for them. And it was worse than anything I could possibly say to you, except sometimes music comes together, straw turns into gold, and the truth of an artist's voice, their hands and strings, are love itself. Please welcome AJ and the Blues Summit.
Body and soul, body and soul. something with a body and soul. And she promised she'd always love me. Body and soul, body and soul. That's how she loved me, body and soul.
Thank you.
you think we'd have something left to find? But just a drop of your excitement feeds my ever curious mind. And when I think about your smile, it sends me little shivers down my spine. Now all I really want from you is a little more time. Shivering from my head down to my feet. Your lips are poison, and I've had my fill. But somebody call the doctor, 'cause I still love you still. I saw you Monday and Sunday too. In between I can guess what you do. You take your girls out and you do what you will. Still.
Together for the newest member of AJ Lee and Blue Seven, playing one of the guitars for you. This is Scott Gates.
Hi, Cam. Thank you so much. I'm having so much fun playing with these folks up here. I've known AJ since she was 4 years old, and I was about 8 or 9. Our moms are very happy. I'm gonna do a Bill Monroe tune called Stay Away From Me. It's been this way ever since the start. Don't go your way, you got another way now. Stay away from me, you're breaking my heart. Oh, the sky is blue, I'm satisfied. The out of me, not turning around. I love you so, but I can't have you. Stay away from me.
Microphone. This is actually one of my favorite songs that we do together now. It's one of Scott's originals.
Guys. I wrote this as kind of like a half to a girl next door in the high desert named Taya, and half to my buddy Joe Ash, moved from Bakersfield to as I was saying, Dixon, Tennessee. I miss them both.
Tonight, I'll
show up to your door, hiding nothing more than the memories we had in space. And the water, the bed, with the tears we shed, and bloom from the baker's field clay.
Gates, all the way from Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen.
We're going to do another original. This is one off of our album that we released last August. The album is called I'll Come Back, but this is one called Not Gonna Cry Over You.
Little darling, you took my heart. I loved you so, loved you true. Found another while I was sleeping. Not gonna cry, cry, cry over you. I don't want you come crawling near. I've heard all I need to hear. I'll find another one that's true. Not gonna cry, cry, cry over you. Don't tell me of your love. You were the one falling to. But now you're gone and I'm not dying. Not gonna cry, cry, cry.
gonna cry, cry, cry over you. Are you happy now it's over? Or are you happy as can be? When I'm long gone and with another, you're gonna cry, cry, cry over me. I don't want you crawling near. I've heard all I need to hear. I'll find another one that's true. Not gonna cry, cry, cry over you.
Tonight, that's Sully Tuttle. He's going to sing you this next one.
Thank you.
I got this stray god woman in all she keeps me kids. My soulful mommy, I know she keeps me here. She's a junk out angel and she always gives me bread. Well, if I go down dining on, she's bound to put a blanket on my bed. Pipeline gets broken and I'm lost on the river bridge. Cracked up on the highway and on the water's edge. She comes on the freeway ready, sew me up with a thread. Well, if I go down dining on, she's bound to put a blanket on my bed. Nervous, she don't talk too much. Walks like Bo Diddley and she don't need no crutch. She keeps this 410 all loaded with lead. Well, if I go down dining on, she's bound to put a blanket on my bed. Like I said, well, if I go down dining on, she's bound to put a blanket on my bed.
Thank you.
He's too focused. Can't distract him. I've been trying.
Man, it's such a treat for us to be here at Wintergrass. What an honor to share this stage with so many fabulous acts. How about a hand for Della May? We love those guys.
All right.
Fantastic band.
Michael Cleveland coming up, too.
Yep. Hey.
That's right.
This song is about a tree. I just moved from San Jose, California to Santa Cruz, and this is about a tree that was growing in my backyard. It's a grafted tree, and that's about all there is to the story. This is called Lemons and Tangerines. Good afternoon in San Jose. Easy on my eyes. Ideal location for someone leaving home every night. A beautiful yellow is dotting my tree. Spring is here, another year, another year, another year. Sour sugar, my little lemon tree. Sprung from the same tree, having two different colors. Well, got the lemons on one side,
tangerines, tangerines on the other.
Sugar, my tangerine tree.
My little lemon, 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 my
Thank you.
How about a round of applause for our lead singer and songwriter? She wrote that last song. That's Miss A.J. Lee, all the way from Santa Cruz, California. And that's the first track on our album we put out last summer, entitled I'll Come Back. And we're super excited because we finally got some vinyl copies in. We had a long delay about 6 months or so due to some COVID issues, but we have the vinyl. So if you guys are vinyl fans, which I know many of you are out there, we have some with us. So we'll be hanging out at the merch after the set. Thank y'all.
This is one that's off of our first album. I also wrote about a long-distance relationship. So if anybody has been in one of those, this one goes out to you. This is called To Mine. Let me show you my mind. So long as your heart beats next to mine, if I leave, I won't forget you. If I stay, take the sighs of goodbye, 'cause baby, it would be so wrong. I may not have a place to lay my head at night. If I sweet darling, Bart, but stay behind, stay behind, stay behind. Oh, if I leave, I won't forget you. If I stay, as a goodbye, 'cause baby, you would be so wrong. Thank you. over there playing the fiddle for you, that's Jan Perrott. We also got Chad Bowen here on the bass. Got a few more here for you guys. We're gonna do some more originals from that album that we just put out. And I also wanted to mention that we are gonna be traveling all around. We mentioned the Bluegrass in the Forest. We'll be back up here. But we've also got other California festivals. We're involved with the CBA, so we'll be at the Grass Valley Father's Day Festival there. Before that, we'll be at Telluride. We'll be at High Sierra. And we'll also be Kate Wolf Music Festival, Strawberry, and Parkfield.
Only 70 tickets left for Kate Wolf.
Ooh. If you haven't been, it's an awesome music festival, so highly recommend. It's the last one.
Ever. Oh yeah, and then we'll be doing a mini tour. We're super excited to announce this with another featured artist here. Jake Blount will be on tour with him doing a little Northwest run in April. So we'd love to see some of you at some of those shows. I think we're doing Tractor, playing in Portland, Ashland as well. So tell your friends.
Dusty floor in a four-post home. Is this shrimp spinning or is it me? Stay here for a while. I've got many miles to travel. The rain of trouble washes over me. And I won't stop you, baby, if you fall in love with me. Say I'm sorry when you change your mind and Jordan, even that I would not be washed free. And I won't stop you, baby, if you fall in love with me. And I won't say I'm sorry when you change your mind and leave.
Yo, we got one more song here for you, and then we're getting ready to hear Michael Cleveland.
Oh, yeah.
called I'll Come Back. Thank you so much, Wintergrass. It's a pleasure being here. Thank you all so much for seeing us. Jan Perrott on the fiddle, Scott Gates on guitar, Chad Bowen on bass, Sully Tuttle on guitar. My name is AJ Lee.